Hello, my faithful fitness fans. I am so excited that you all have the opportunity to create the body that you want. I feel that so many people, they just focus on the end goal, and that really doesn't help you in the meantime. So much of a fitness transformation or maintaining the body that you have now once you get what you want is with your mindset. So what I want all of you to do is just focus on loving yourself exactly how you are right now and having fun with your workouts. I'm on that same journey with you guys. I know you may look at me and you'll be like, girl, I do not need to take any advice from you. Like, what do you have to be self-conscious about? Well, I'll tell you, I have my arms, I hate my rear delts, and then under my booty and my back, I get some back rolls, guys. So I'm working on places in my body that I want to be better, but I know for me, having this idea that perfection is attainable is completely unrealistic, and it's this pressure that I'm trying to lift off myself as well, and I want you to work on getting rid of that pressure as well. It'll be just so beautiful when we all can accept our body where we're at right now, make some changes to get where we want to be, and just be proud of where we're starting from. So all this work, it must be internal and it must be external, because what's getting that sexy body of yours without the love and confidence from within? Here are some fitness tips that will help you. Number one, set an intention before you go to the gym and start your workout. Or if you're gonna do a home workout or a park workout, make sure you know exactly why you're doing it. Like, I'm doing this today to lose weight. I'm doing this today to get strong arms or strong abs. Make sure you set that intention. It'll help your workout be more direct and better. Number two, set your clothes out before you even think about the gym. I do this the night before, which might help you. Some of you guys have kids or you have to get up super early for work. It's like it takes the guesswork out of it. And if you look cute in the gym, then you're gonna feel better and work out harder, but you should have clothes that fit you right and fit you well. So don't hold on to old clothes that you wanna fit into or baggy clothes that make you feel not confident. Number three, you should write a list of goals that you have and you should read them every morning. So, say for instance, I wanna have better abs. I'm gonna be like, you know what? I wanna do 200 sit-ups today and I'm gonna do them on Tuesday and Thursday this week, and it'll make you feel good that you're actually reaching some of your goals. Number four, you should give yourself positive affirmations about your body throughout the day. You gotta love something about your body. Hey girl, you got sexy shoulders, or hey, you got really good strong legs. I wouldn't say it out loud unless you're feeling real comfortable, you wanna meet some new friends at the coffee place. But try that, you'll feel better with those affirmations. And I have a bonus for you. Number five, if you guys structure your week and plan it out ahead of time, you'll do better with your workouts. So say you're like, Monday is legs and ass day, Tuesday's abs, Wednesday's back. Then you'll feel like you're accomplishing all your goals and you'll get each body part throughout the week, and you'll feel good at the end of the week. Trust me with this. I do it, and I did legs and ass today, and they look so good, they feel good. So just remember, take one day at a time, and if you celebrate each of your successes, you'll be on track for that sexy body you want. I'll see you next time.